How to repair master boot record on Windows 10. To repair master boot record on Windows 10, you will need to use a USB-based Windows installation media and run these commands in command prompt under Windows Safe Mode, bootrec/fixmbr/bootrec. /fixboot/scanos/rebuildbcd/plan/b/bcd/export/\bcd_backup/cd/boot/bcd/shrn/\bcd/boot/bcd/old/bootrec/rebuildbcd